Hey guys, welcome to my channel and to a new video. From now on, I will be starting a new series about the talented people in the world because I think it will be motivating for us. Today, I am talking about Tanmay Bakshi, who is a 16-year-old Canadian author, media personality, TED and keynote speaker, Google developer expert for machine learning, and an IBM champion for iCloud. It's really amazing that a 16-year-old boy can do all these things. Tanmay began coding at the age of 5 and developed his first app for the Apple Store at the age of 9. He claimed that he was really bad at timetables, so he created the app T-Tables to improve in them. Once you overheard his teachers talking about a computer which was not working at his school, he asked his teachers if he could take a look. The teacher said sure. They were surprised to see that Tanmay fixed the computer in a few seconds. Tanmay currently works in collaboration with IBM. His Twitter bio describes him as a software developer and an author. Tanmay is also a popular YouTuber with a significant following of over 300,000 people. He mostly posts tutorials on coding and web development. Tanmay also released 3 books in 2019, which were Tanmay Teaches Julia for Beginners, Hello Swift, and Cognitive Computing with IBM. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned for our next one. Bye!